that Washington is going to play a key role in what happens between India and Pakistan. Washington, of course, does not want an Indo-Pak conflict to escalate because it does not want any diversion of Pakistani troops from the attention they're paying to the border along Afghanistan. Now, my colleague in Pakistan, Muniz Jahangir, interviewed the Pakistan Prime Minister, Yusuf Gilani. The Pakistan Prime Minister still claims that on the question of the Lashkar-e-Taiba, the group widely suspected to be responsible for sending its men in and resulting in the death of 179 people, a suicide squad. Well, the Pakistan Prime Minister told Muniz Jahangir that he's still waiting for specific evidence, and if it comes, Pakistan will act.
They haven't given us the proofs as yet. Whenever they give the proofs to us, we'll look into it, and what possibly we can do, we'll do that.
So there is absolutely no evidence that has been given to Pakistan on an official level?
What I have seen in the cabinet which were given to Foreign Minister Pakistan, he briefed the cabinet, and the letter which he showed to us, and in that there are some groups and organizations, and not specific any allegation at that time. If there is any, they'll be sending it to the ISI, and we'll look into it.
What are some of the groups that they have mentioned? One of them is Lashkar-e-Taiba. That's something that the media has...
That's a very broad-based sort of a thing. That is not specific. If there is something specific, we have the agenda in the world to fight against extremism and terrorism. And if they are facing the same problem, we are facing the same problem, and if we go into a blame game, those people would be rewarded, those who have done this action. Therefore, we should have a mutual cooperation to jointly fight against extremists. And if we start blame game, I think the world would be a loser.
So on its own, will the Pakistani government take any action against Lashkar-e-Taiba? We know that the headquarters are in Murid Ke, that Hafiz Saeed is on the loose. Would the government of Pakistan move to arrest him?
Let the proofs come, and we'll look into it.
Wouldn't it be a goodwill gesture if the Pakistan government does indeed go forward and arrest him? There is enough evidence to pin him down.
Then when we have already assured for full cooperation, therefore the cabinet, they have unanimously decided for cooperation with India and probe,